A year and a half ago, Chloe was diagnosed with ADHD. Birthday parties was a touchy subject. She's never been invited to a birthday party. You know, she would get really upset because she would see kids all the time get birthday invites, and she would always wonder why she was never getting invites and stuff. And, you know, it was hard to explain to her, you know. It breaks your heart, it really does. We handed out 8 invites. Chloe said she had 8 friends to come, and we thought, right, this is the year that, you know, we'll do a big party. We went to Kmart, she put a whole heap of stuff on lay-by. She was really excited, she had a theme. Come to a couple of weeks before and no one RSVP'd. And one friend said that she would rock up. So we thought, you know, that you're not gonna have a birthday party, we're gonna have to take your stuff off lay-by. And she was wondering why, you know, she was upset. And the one friend that said was gonna come didn't end up showing. So it was really hard because on the day she had nobody. Include every kid. Doesn't matter if, you know, if they're friends, they're friends, you know. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter whether they're normal, have a label, have a disability. It doesn't matter. They're all the same. And they all have feelings.
I like the birthday party. There's lots of characters here, and I like taking photos of them and taking photos of us and them.
It's incredible to see the kids so happy. You don't see any kid upset. It's amazing. It's beautiful what you guys do.